Okay guys, welcome to the next training video, and now we're gonna connect slip in the combination. So first our combo will be 1, 2 slip and look, slip is the perfect setup for uppercut. Yeah, I twisted my shoulders. This is exactly what we do to set up uppercut. This is exactly this move. It was slip. I have taught you before this move for uppercut. Yes, pump, shove. So now we know that it's called slip, and from here it's perfect position to throw uppercut. We're going to left uppercut, right hook, right knee. This is all combo. Once again, 1, 2 slip to the right, slip to the left, uppercut, hook, knee, pump. Okay, now I explain how it works. Jab, punch, then slip. I don't want you to do your legs when you do slip, because if you start to move your legs, you will lose balance. So when you slip, put both of your feet on the ground, flat and stable. Slip on the right, slip on the left, then from here, uppercut, twisting your left foot. Then from here, right hook, twisting your right foot. And from here, jab, right knee. Okay, that's it. 1, 2 slip, upper, hook, knee. Up. 1, 2 slip to the right, slip to the left, upper, hook, knee. Sha pa 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 ya sha. 1, 2 slip, upper hook, knee. Yeah, sha pa pa ya sha. One more. Yeah, sha pa pa ya sha. Bam. Okay, guys. Yeah, when you slip, please try to make this movement clear. Obvious, I have to see that it was slip. Okay, second combination for today. It will be jab, slip, only one slip. And now from here, yeah, I can do either uppercut or I can do body hook. This is great setup for both of them, yeah. In this combo, I'm gonna do body hook. So I'm gonna do left body hook, then from here, right up elbow, and then switch. Left knee sharp, and I land forward. So this slip movement, yeah, it's a great setup to do either body hook or uppercut. So normally, yeah, I can do slip like avoiding jab, and then from here sharp body hook or uppercut, different things. Yeah, this is how we connect slip in combination. This is what I'm trying to show you. So in this combo, we're gonna do jab, then only one slip to the left. So we imagine that we just avoided punch. When you slip, yeah, you bring your shoulder in front. From here, a left body hook. From here, hush, right up elbow, and then switch, left knee, palm, land in front. Now, how we connect? Oh, yeah, jab with step, then slip to the left. I twisted my shoulders, pay attention, yeah, this is very important. You have to move your shoulders, not only bend your body, yeah. I don't want you to keep your body straight and just bend it down. I want you to twist your shoulders. From here, you throw left body hook, right hand up, and then from here, look. Now, my left arm will go up at the same time as I'm throwing right up elbow, yeah. Again, here I was on the body hook and then shut. Same time, I lifted up this one for protection, and I have thrown right up elbow. And then from here, immediately switch, left knee, palm. Again, jab, slip, body hook, up elbow, switch, knee. Pop. Jab, slip, body hook, right up elbow, switch, knee. Jab, slip, body hook, up elbow, switch, knee. Yeah, shut. Pa, yeah, shut. Yeah, shut. Yeah, shut. Next combo will be 1, 2, slip to the right body hook, then switch, left kick, bam, and land in front. So all together, 1, 2, slip to the right. Then I don't come back after slip to the straight position, and I don't throw right body hook from the straight position, yeah? I go 1, 2, slip, it's like I'm avoiding jab, and then from here, this is a great setup, I'm ready. Exactly from here I throw right body hook, then I pull my hands up and do switch. Switch, left kick, bam. After left kick you can do turn, yeah? Let me show you again all together. 1, 2, slip to the right, right body hook, bam. Pull your hands, left kick. Yes, now I'm gonna do it fast and I'm gonna turn. Pa 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 shap, yeah. 1, 2, slip to the right, I avoid jab, then body hook with right, switch, left kick. Pa 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 shap, away. 2, 2, shap pa pa, yes. 2, 2. Shop, pop, pop, shop, yes. 1, 2, pop, shop, yes. Pop, 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 yes. Oi. Shop, pop, pop, shop, yes. 1, 2, ha, ha. Fum. 1, 2, ha, ha, yeah, shoo. Now I will show you those combos on the back. So guys, first combo was 1, 2, slip to the right, slip to the left, then from here, left uppercut, right hook, and then right knee. Okay, all together. 1, 2, slip, slip, uppercut, hook, knee. Shap, pa, pa, yeah, shap, yeah. Then second combo was jab, slip to the left, left body hook, right up elbow, switch, left knee, bam. Jab, slip to the left, body hook. And look guys, now my back is moving. Sometimes it's too far for me to throw right up elbow. So I do first step with my left foot, and after this, right up elbow, switch knee. And I land in front. But sometimes my back is gonna be near me, so I wouldn't do this step. So this is how I work on timing, yeah? If you feel that after this left body hook you cannot throw right up elbow, back is too far, you step first but only with left foot. After this you throw right up elbow, okay? Right foot doesn't move. Jab, slip, body hook, step, up elbow, switch knee. Sha, sha, sha. Pa, 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 yeah, sha. Yeah, sha, pa, pa, sha. Yeah, sha. And the last combo was 1, 2, slip to the right, then from here, right body hook, and then switch, left kick, shot, and I land in front. Okay, guys, again, 1, 2, slip to the right, body hook, switch, hip, pump. So I keep working. Pop, pop, shut. Yes, pump. Shut, pop, pop, shut. This is all combos for today. Thank you guys for watching.